put the pen on my hand because I'm like, oh my God, you always got something in your head. Because I be writing. So I went to the Family Dollar today, which is March, May the 16th. This cornstarch cost me $2.50. I don't like how my little cheap habit is getting expensive. I don't like it. It ain't worth it. You gotta buy me for that. It's too expensive for me. And I like cornstarch. I'm still not here for the storm. Right? My little man sleep on the floor. He's not taking technically on the floor. His bed is on the floor. I might show y'all a video right here of him bringing the bed in my room. I'm looking like, okay. Okay, well. I'm trying to stay away from cornstarch. Like, the prices keep going up and up and up. Like, yo, we was just putting a dollar this year. And the ones I got last week, I think it was $1.35. And then if you like kick it up to $2.50. Mm-mm. That remind me when cigarettes was like $5 and then they kicked them up to $7. I said, I bet you a lot of people will stop smoking now. This is my cigarettes. I'm about to quit.